Specialty prescriptions are just that, special, and most of the time need what's called a prior authorization. It's when your prescription benefit provider needs to make sure you meet all of their requirements in order to cover certain medications before they're filled. But CVS Specialty can help. We are able to gather the information your prescription benefit provider needs to see if you meet the requirements. On average, the process takes about a week for approval, but we'll work to get your medication to you as quickly as possible. If you get approved, we'll contact you to schedule delivery. If you're denied the medication, we will let you know and help you and your doctor find an alternative. We understand prior authorization can be a challenge, but we're always here to help and will keep you informed every step of the way. CVS Specialty, helping manage your medications so you can focus on what matters most.